People in Tokyo are gearing up for the Olympics with mixed feelings as most venues will be off-limits to spectators amid a state of emergency over the coronavirus.
オリンピックのチケット当たってたんですけど、なんかなくなっちゃって少し残念って感じで、今は見届けるだけなので、ちょっと寂しいです。
もう絶対日本勝ってほしいと。
Some people took photos near the Olympic Village where buses were transporting athletes to and from training venues. Only Olympians staying at the village are allowed to take part in the opening ceremony at National Stadium in the evening of July 23rd with physical distancing measures in place.